Hey everybody, Keith Dotson here on a rainy day in a sunflower patch. I have a portfolio of sunflowers on my website, and once in a while I like to come out and freshen it up with new images. On this day, I love the soft gray light, very diffused in the way I like to shoot, but sadly the rain wouldn't hold off. I started out trying to use a tripod, but the wind made it nearly impossible, so I switched to handheld, and the results were actually pretty good in my opinion. You know, for many years I resisted the use of a tripod, but eventually learned to appreciate the benefits of shooting with one. But still, it felt really liberating to walk around and shoot handheld for a change. This is not a very big field of sunflowers. Some of them in this state cover dozens of acres, but it's kind of interesting because they have several varieties of sunflowers here. The hardest part was trying to time the shutter click with the undulations of the plants in the wind. But that's it, y'all. The rain's starting to become a real nuisance, so we'll have to head indoors now. Thanks for watching. Be sure to visit my website at keithdotson.com.